Nicki Minaj, 35, has been reminiscing about her time with former love Meek Mill, 30, and she may even be willing to give him a second chance in the future. Nicki has been thinking about Meek lately and thinking about how she feels he should be out of prison, a source close to Nicki exclusively revealed to HollywoodLife.com. She wants to work with him again, and she has also been thinking about him romantically and leading her thoughts to the times they had when they dated a few years ago. She thinks that a spark could be brought up again, and she would absolutely give him another chance if he were to get out of prison soon. She'd very much consider it and is willing to give him a second chance if that is something he'd be interested in as well. Nicki's hope to reconnect may be filled sooner than she thinks. Meek was sentenced to 2 to 4 years in state prison on November 6 for violating his probation, which he was on for almost 10 years after being convicted on gun and drug charges at the age of 21. His sentencing caused a lot of controversy after many considered it to be too excessive, and it turns out it may get overturned very soon. Recent reports have said the Philadelphia DA's office thinks there's a strong likelihood that Meek's original gun possession sentence will be overturned. If Meek does get out of prison and get back together with Nicki, it will surely be a sight to see. The two first started dating in early 2015, and he even opened up for her on her tour the same year. The Lovebirds dated for 2 years before calling it quits in January 2017, and Nicki wrote the song, Regret in Your Tears, about their breakup.